experienced the near misses when I was walking with her in the stroller.
Fears of getting hit by a car. A push tonight to make a dangerous intersection safer.
You want to prevent something bad before it happens.
After contacting Denver 7, why one city councilor says change must happen.
Still a whole lot of haze and smoke out there. I'll let you know if the sky is going to clear in the next couple of days.